feel so good. I mean, I'm talking about it since the first one. Just waiting my time. Just waiting patiently. Kept praying.
That ball popped out for a second. It looked like. Was your heart in your throat when you did that?
The touchdown? Woo! I mean, I don't know if y'all hear it or not, but I sure could. Man, yeah. I think the DB, man, he's like, dang, bro. I was like, yeah. So I just had to catch it on the second one, man. Make sure I catch the tuck, man. I knew the second one couldn't bust me, so my back kind of hurt.
After the tough loss last year there in Utah, how nice was it to put a hurting on him here at home?
It was good. Just had to get that bad taste out of our mouths. Coach was like, it's not really revenge, but we just want to kind of, you know, let everybody know what kind of year it was last year and what's the difference.
Gabe got to get back on the field today. Has he kind of been driving y'all wild the last few weeks?
Man, Gabe ain't shut up since he's been back. I mean, he's always loud, but that's what we need. I mean, like, his voice is what we need. Like, he kind of got, like, a soothing voice. Me, I'm like, to get mad at me when he's mad. I think everybody just kind of responded to that more to that than mine. But it's good to have him out there now. I feel better. I feel a whole lot better.
When the other guys screw up, they don't come stand by you. They stand by him.
Yeah, sometimes.
I'm starting to see more plays on the ball couch. What are you seeing from him in practice that's made him maybe ready to see field?
Maturity. Just him realizing that it's his time and using that big 6'4", 6'5", by, you know, going to do what he got to do. He's a grown man. So.
How do y'all's catches today, especially yours, were really contested catches. You had to be much more physical with those defensive backs. Mm-hmm. Is that something you expected?
Yeah, we work on it all week at practice and even week before prior to it. But G always makes it a big deal to catch the contested throws, you know. Every ball's gonna be a wide open catch, you know. That was pretty easy, but the contested ones are the ones that most receivers drop, so he emphasized it a lot.
Yes, at that third quarter stretch where you sort of needed to flip the switch where they got that fumble and that touchdown, just the fact that you guys were able to drive right after that in the fourth quarter and get that touchdown and sort of put it away, what does it just mean for the team and the confidence going into next week that you can flip the switch and turn it on?
I mean, basically, like you said, we can flip the switch at any time, but we just gotta stay consistent and don't get relaxed. You know, if we got a big lead, you gotta learn how to keep the foot on the pedal. All gas, no brakes.